Big Double E, the People's Choice with the Golden Boys. Eric Appelhawk, last seen around these parts, cartwheeling with a puck in my mouth and having a rather awesome handlebar mustache, if I may say it myself. But that's not why I'm here. No USA challenges, nothing of that sort. This is an announcement that we're bringing it back. And by I say we, I say myself and you, the interested member of the TBN community. Those who were around during season 5, and we've gotten to the point now where we're 3 years past, that there's probably a healthy number of you that don't remember it, but TBN Radio, back then with The Edge, myself and Ty Duperron, Euro Edge, Andres Goudreau, Philip Marquardt, Pepe, gotta love it. And of course, the inimitable Alex Ronsley doing play-by-play for it. By the way, Rons, I don't know if you're checking in on this, but congratulations on the new job. Fantastic to hear that you're going to be performing every bit as excellently as you did on BHL Radio now. For money! You're already out in front of me on that, hockey-wise, and I'm a little bit jealous at this point. But congratulations nonetheless. This, however, brings me to the announcement to bring back the Breakaway Radio Show. And that's really what I want this to be. I want this to be a Breakaway Radio Show. Yes, there's going to be plenty of focus on the BHL, and just as well. Now, I'm a proud San Francisco Seal. There's a lot of things to talk about. The relocation of the Brewers to Alaska, Chris Walters making the Lynx a fast-rising team. See, he's even got my bird talking about it. How about the Chicago Golden Jets, Eric Harmon's decision during the offseason? The fact that they want to play on black ice this year. Well, at least once. See, these are all things that I feel can be talked about much more in long form. And certainly, there is a charm to reading 50 billion different articles that people write, half of them by Cody Jones trying to drum up interest in where he's going to go this year. But that sort of post-touring ain't for me. I make my money with my voice, and I have fun when I'm able to talk about things, which is why Breakaway Radio is going to come back. Yes, we're going to talk about the BHL, but this is where you come in. Because, well, yes, I am going to be the regular dedicated host of the program, and I have spoken with a couple other people who would look to be on fairly regularly, if not every time. I want this to be a show not just about the league, but a show about the network as a whole, where we can talk about what we're doing in our everyday lives, get into discussions, conversations, you know, talk about important stuff like fast food or the differences between America and Canada. We could even go into politics if people wanted or were so inclined to talk about that, although we're talking pleasant company here, and all things considered, I consider most of you to be pleasant company. So, in recap, Breakaway Radio comes back, and I want to have you as the community members being a part of this show. Now, we're going to do it much the way we did back in the past. It's going to be broadcast, live streaming. I'm going to set up a Ustream channel for it. We're going to be able to take Skype calls for those of you with microphones who want to be part in the program as well. And so that is how this is going to go. Yes, league focus. Probably about a half hour or so talking about what's going on around the league for a given time, but also just another half hour of the sort of fun, freeform, you know, the nonsense that we did on the podcast when Jay Kozier was out here for his birthday and had so much fun with Chris Coogan as well, taking your phone calls back in the radio station at this time. It's not going to be in a radio station here. It's just going to be from Casa de Hawk, which, as you can see, beautifully set up for radio at this point in time. So, Breakaway Radio, it's back for season 8. If you want to get involved with it, send me a private message. The show's going to broadcast once a week, probably to be an hour long, but depending on how my free time goes during football season, how the interest level is, how the interactivity level is for this, we're going to have some. Gonna have some fun again, just like we did back in the day. So what do you say? You ready to join me? Bring it back. BHL Radio. It returns.
That's not what your country can do for you.